see what God is doing here in Southland. My name is Tracy Hardy, my husband Ron. We lead the Southland region for those of you who do not know us. But I wanted to read Acts 2 that, that Kip had mentioned today. When the people heard about Jesus, they were cut to the heart and they said, "Brothers, what shall we do?" And I really truly believe that these ladies who are coming up here to be baptized have been cut to the heart, and they are responding to the cross, and they are saying, "What do we do?" They are ready to be baptized. They have I am truly excited to be able to be up here to be with these beautiful ladies. And I want to thank up the ladies who have been very important, study the Bible with them, and to let them share as well. So again, here is Leela, and she's going to be shared by Jackson.
Walks a great distance. I'm like, what are you guys doing? Like, what are you about, right? And instantly we sit down and we start a Bible study, and through a series of events it didn't happen. And Leela called me like 2 weeks later. And that was the beginning of just this really incredible experience. And Leela, just to see what God has done in this woman's life. She has some challenges at the beginning of the year, and they produced a desire to seek God. She actually wound up studying the Bible with a group that had left the whole fellowship and had gone to do their own thing. Now, where they taught her, she wasn't accepted, and she needed to be saved. So she already knew that coming into us. She brought that to me. Like, I'm based on not a disciple. And she was like, "I know I need to get baptized. I know I need to know the truth. And I've never been thank you. I'm so proud of you." I remember you crying to God and saying, "I'm going to do this one time, and I'm going to give it my whole heart." Wow. God, tooth and nail. Leela actually sent me a text message one day, and she said, she just loves this truth so much. She sends me a text message, and she's like, "I'm looking for a truth that's not this truth, but I can't find it anywhere." And Leela, you accepted the truth. I'm so incredibly honored to call you my sister. You don't know how joyful you made me and my heart and my soul. We love you. Thanks for loving us. Thanks for loving God. And God produced me really, really amazing. We as Special Ops Women have a Bible to listen to you.
Oh,